Jey Uso, who has to be torn apart, ripped up inside, and the question is, will Jey leave the comfort of the bloodline to join his brother Jimmy, or will he fall in line and stay loyal to the Tribal Chief?
Well, quite frankly, we're about to find out just how intelligent Jey Uso is. Go with the proven commodity, or go with the backstabbing twin brother who flushed his career and his family down the toilet.
Solo Sikoa, Jey Uso's younger brother, made his choice last week to stay at the side of the Tribal Chief.
It was the only choice he could have made, Cole.